trouble, brother.
Heads up!
Man, I love this! Come on, take those things!
Go!
quite a welcome party.
Tie cordage on the other side, sir. Use this. Let's go get him!
Whoa!
Come on! make my mother-in-law look pretty. Hey, I heard you fellas taste just like chicken.
There's a Marine command post in that building. We'll need to help them deal with that scarab.
Master Chief!
Sir, Corporal Perez, A Company. CP's this way. The lieutenant got hit as soon as we dropped in.
Keep up the pace!
Who's in charge now, Corporal?
Sergeant Banks, ma'am. He's up top. Come on, I'll show you.
When I asked for reinforcements, I didn't think they'd send a Spartan.
We got trouble.
Thank you.
going to have to board the Scarab.
And return to an Amberclad.
Roger that. Status?
Sir, the Prophet is bugging out. Request permission to engage.
Negative, Commander. All Vector 2 heavies for star side intercept.
Bam! Eclipse Mace rupture off the target's bow. It's going to jump inside the city.
There's no time, sir.
Green light. Green light to engage.
Punch it. Get us close.
Ma'am, without a destination solution...
We are not losing that ship.
Cell will do. Why not toss it in with this lot? They could use the meat. Them? What about us? My belly aches, and his flesh is seared just the way I like it. Quiet! You two whimper like grunts fresh off the teat. He's not meant for the jails. The Hierarchs have something special in mind.
You may leave, Tartarus.
But I thought...
And take your brutes with you.
Release the prisoner.
The Council decided to have you hung by your entrails and your corpse paraded through the city. But ultimately, the terms of your execution are up to me.
I am already dead.
Indeed. Do you know where we are?
The mausoleum. Of the Arbiter.
Quite so. Here rests the vanguard of the great journey. Every Arbiter from first to last. Each one created and consumed in times of extraordinary crisis.
The Taming of the Hunters, the Grunt Rebellion. Were it not for the Arbiters, the Covenant would have broken long ago.
Even on my knees, I do not belong in their presence.
Halo's destruction was your error, and you rightly bear the blame. The Council was overzealous. We know you are no heretic. This is the true face of heresy. One who would subvert our faith and incite rebellion against the High Council.
Our prophets are false. Open your eyes, my brothers. They would use the faith of our forefathers to bring ruin to us all. The Great Journey is a...
This heretic, and those who follow him, must be silenced.
Their slander offends all who walk the path.
What use am I? I can no longer command ships, lead troops into battle.
Not as you are, no. But become the Arbiter, and you shall be set loose against this heresy with our blessing.
What of the Council?
The tasks you must undertake as the Arbiter are perilous, suicidal. You will die, as each Arbiter has before you. The Council will have their corpse.
What would you have your Arbiter do?
When we joined the Covenant, we took an oath.
According to our station, all without exception.
On the blood of our fathers, on the blood of our sons, we swore to uphold the Covenant.
Even to our dying breath.
Those who would break this oath are heretics, worthy of neither pity nor mercy. Even now, they use our Lord's creations to broadcast their lies.
We shall grind them into dust.
And continue our march to glorious salvation.
This armor suits you, but it cannot hide that mark.
Nothing ever will.
You are the Arbiter, the will of the prophets, but these are my elites. Their lives matter to me, yours does not.
That makes two of us.
Leader, there is no doubt the storm will strike the facility.
We'll be long gone before it arrives.
We are the arm of the prophets, Arbiter, and you are the blade. Be silent and swift, and we shall quell this heresy without incident. The storm has masked our approach, and it should have their local battle net in disarray. We have the element of surprise for now.
Engage active camouflage. Reveal yourselves only after the Arbiter has joined battle with the enemy.
You may wish to do the same, Arbiter. But take heed. Your armor system is not as new as ours. Your camouflage will not last forever.
Thank you.
Of the Sacred Rings. Why have they sided with these heretics? Quietly now.
Clear enemy!
Arbiter! Clear the hangar and open its door so I may drop the second lance!
Thank you.
Corporal.
Oh. Nope. Hey. Ah.
Yeah. Thank you. Unacceptable.
Glorious day. The prophets will be pleased that we have rescued an oracle from the humans' violation of the Holy Temple.
Why do you keep calling it a temple? My installation was a weapon, and one which we needed very, very badly.
But Oracle, I do not understand. We were told the rings are salvation, a gateway to paradise.
Told? By whom? Anyone who told you that is a fool, or quite, quite mad. That installation was a beautiful tool, designed to destroy everything the Flood might feed on.
Everything?
Oh, quite everything. And if even one Flood Spore survived the destruction of my ring...
Communications. Shut down all lines to the fleet. We will not notify the Prophets of our discovery until I hear everything this Oracle has to say.
I will gladly share what I am permitted, but we have little time. What has been unleashed here could destroy everything you have ever known.
On that, Oracle, we are in agreement.
Hey!
fool!
Now who's boss? Air breather!
I will eviscerate you, grunt!
My brothers, I will defend the Oracle.
Its truth must not be silent. My brothers, I will defend the Oracle.
You must not be silent. Mobilizing their air forces, officer. Get after their leader, but watch your back.
I'm sending one of our phantoms to support you. No sign of the heretic leader or his banshee. We must keep searching.
What is it? That stench. I've smelled it before.